Hello lacrosse fans, this is Chris Ross with South Mountain Lacrosse. Welcome to the Legends Best of the West tournament here at Quail Run Park in Mesa, Arizona. We're here on field one. We're about to watch the Las Vegas Rebel team take on Team 36. Rebels make the first goal. Number 33, Ginny Lipanovich. Free position by Team 36, ties it up 1-1. Team 36 gets the draw possession. Double goalie here. Baker. coming in here for Rebel, taking the drum. Peyton Ross is blocked. Team 36 on the transition here. Goal by 19, Team 36. Ross wins the draw.
Ah!
27, Maya Marquez. Six with a draw control here. First down, quick goal. Number three, team 36. Close game so far. Got Ashley the draw here for Rebel. Picked up by the boy. That was clear. Got a free position opportunity for Rebel. Shot goes wide right.
Get it back, girls! Get it back!
Rebels regain possession here.
Yeah!
Let's see if I goalie. Zero Angelina Cody. In the goalie box for Rebel here. Back and forth here. Good serve by both. Shot saved.
Cardio in.
We'll take a short break and we'll be back for the second half. Half close game, 5-4, team 36. Had a scoreboard correction in the first half. Sorry about that. Like a shooting space call, get Rebels. Number 53 of team 36 is going to get a free position opportunity.
Abby! You got this, Abby! Yeah, Abby!
That goal is saved by 71, Abby Markowitz, senior for the other team.
Good job, Abby!
save by Abby, and now she's got the opportunity to clear it. And clear is picked off by 20. Looks like we got a penalty. Not sure if the goal's gonna count. Looks like it is. Markowitz on the clear here, looking for an open player. And she's able to connect with number 40. Confusion on the field here. After some clarification from the official, we're back. Goal number 7, team 36. That draw. Brings it to the offensive side for the Rebel team here. Variable tries to drive the goal here. Team 36 is able to defend. I turn him here. That goal's not gonna kill. going to get a free position opportunity here. This is Jenny Lapanovich, number 33. Take position. Saved. Rebels keep the ball. You hear the officials there. There's some extra direction. Been a lot of confusion on the games today to the market. A couple match up exactly to what girls lacrosse usually play. And a couple markings are missing. Baker with the underarm reposition. Sidearm. About 12 and a half minutes ahead. 36 up, 7-5. I'm starting to go then the tournament play here. It's a running clock. 22-minute halves. The clock does not stop on goals or whistles. Stand here. That game starts every hour across multiple fields. It gets the draw. The team's got it figured out. Attempt by Peyton Ross there is blocked by 47. Goalie for team 36. Looks like that's going to be a yellow card penalty. Number 26 will be off the field. Typically that's a 2-minute penalty. Peyton Ross here will get a free position. Using the blue solid line sideline here. It's green on the other side, causes some confusion. Rockwood's goalie gets the ground ball. Passes it off to Peyton Ross. He transitions downfield here. He's able to pass it off to Ashley Baker. Ashley shoots. By 47. Sounds like Rebels were offside here. Ball's gonna go to team 36. For the Rebel. Six with the goal. 6.5 minutes left to play. 8-5, team 36.